This is a time that we have never imagined we would ever wake up to. It looks like a far-fetched nightmare, an unprecedented crisis, and maybe the greatest threat to humanity that we will ever experience in our lifetime, the coronavirus. COVID-19 is a deadly disease that can quickly wipe out all of us, and we have to be extremely careful on how we respond to its threat. This is not a selective disease. It is attacking people from all walks of life, and it's a threat to almost all nations. Even the superpowers who have advanced medical facilities and technology can still feel the heat. They've been pushed to the very limit, and they're getting overwhelmed, consequently recording huge number of deaths. With this being the reality, we surely have no other option than to take extremely stringent measures before we'll have ourselves to blame as we desperately cry for help and face its wrath. This disease is not a joke. It has shaken the world, and almost everything has come to a halt. Governments are worried. Airlines that operated day and night have now been grounded. Major sporting events have been indefinitely postponed. The freedom that we took for granted has been snatched from us. The jobs that we held so dearly are now a no-go zone. Schools have been closed, and our children cannot play freely anymore. We cannot even hang out with friends at our favorite joint for a meal or a drink. We are all locked up in our homes. This tells us that we should never take anything for granted, and we should be forever thankful for everything that we have. But where have all this taken us? Back to our families. Do you now appreciate how family is important? Never trade family for anything else on earth. This is why you find solace in times of need and when your friends are too far to help you. Let's not take chances with our families. We must take care of our loved ones and protect them from this virus the best humanly possible way. But at the same time, this is a chance for us to practice humanitarian response. Let's not forget the most vulnerable during this uncertain time. There is someone who have no idea where their next meal will come from. Just stretch a helping hand and be the Red Cross of your neighborhood, and give someone a reason to smile as they hope for a better day. All we hope is that we'll go through this and live to tell a story to the future generation that we were alive when the world was in a lockdown. Not because of war, not because of an earthquake, not because of drought or even floods, but because of a virus that was highly contagious and it quickly spread to every corner of the world. We will only get there if we strictly adhere to the preventive directives the authorities have laid down, no matter how painful it may seem to be. It is for our own good, and good things surely come at a cost. Just be safe by staying at home, observe social distance, avoid unnecessary movement, and of course, observe hygiene. I wish you the very best as we fight the spread of this virus together. I hope this video was informative. Thank you very much. See you in the next item.